What's up guys? So today we'll be making razor sharp ninja stars for under $2 and with no power. So for this build we'll be using box cutter blades since they're so cheap and deadly. First, start by drawing out your design on pieces of paper, then take some thin plywood. I took 5mm thin plywood, then draw your design. Draw your shape on the plywood with a pencil or any pen. Then cut your design, like so. Then place your design vertically and cut a slight indent in each side of your shape, like this. So we can now insert the box cutter blades inside the indents and fit snugly inside, like this. Then take epoxy. I took quick dry epoxy. Then place a small portion of epoxy on each side of your shape. I use the triangle because it's easy to cut. You can use any shape, you can use squares, circles. Then place your box cutter blades in the notch. And let it dry and do the same on the other two sides. Once this is done, you can now paint your ninja star. I painted in black because it's the most common color used for ninja stars. Once it was dry, it was almost finished. You can use sandpaper to rough out the edges and to give it a nice metallic color on the sharp edges. But that's optional. And now your ninja star is finished. It's as easy as that. No power tools involved. Cheap. It's really effective, really sharp. You can throw it to dartboards, even wood. Then I made a second version of it with a square piece of plywood. I did exactly the same except I cut the box cutter blades in half to make pointy edges like this. Then I scored the bottom edge of each half with my Dremel tool, like so, for the epoxy to hang on better on the metal. So that's it, that's my second ninja star with pointy edges. So I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, comment and like, and check out my channel with my other videos. So that's it for today. Keep fresh and see you next time.